We've got it set up running, feeding the fluid through the barrel with this lever being on and this lever being off, feeding it through this end of the barrel. So you would push your reamer in and go ahead and do some reaming. When you're done, you can shut this valve off, turn this one on, and you can use that to flush your reamer. Back off, back on, now it's back through the barrel. Nice valves on there, nice setup that screws right onto your hardinge coolant system. And you're set.